What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. Got us a quick champs match, and we rolled into some Nurgle. It's awesome. Sassanique. I've heard and seen that name before. 7-6-1, that's pretty average. Actually, it's a little good. It's low losses, a lot of draws. No stadium enhancement. 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. So he's got the beast with block. He's got all four warriors. Two with block and mighty blow. Two are rookies. Got two rookie rotters. Two rookie pesties. A mighty blow claw pesty with no block. And a block dodge sidestep pesty. 7 fan factor. No cheerleaders. No coaches. 3 rerolls. Still relatively new, but he does have the 3 mighty blow. 4 with the beast. And he's got the 1 claw, but no block on him. So I got my full team. No tackle yet to deal with that blodger. So we're going to have to hope we get pals on him. Oops. So give him 140. Nice. He doesn't have any money to get a wizard. Beautiful. All he needed was 10, and he can't use it. So he's got to lose 40K here. Well, assuming he doesn't go with an extra player or two. If he goes a normal route and goes like a bribe or a couple of babes or something like that, then he loses 40K. Well, he does go with the player. He goes Max the Chainsaw. So looking like a potential another draw unless we get some dice going our way. We outstrength him, we outguard him. In fact, he didn't have any guard. We'll receive first. I rolled a 6 to go with my 10. He rolled a 6 to go with his 7, so I get fame. And I have the cheerleader and the coach that he doesn't have. Everybody up on the line for me to hit? We like that. Put the claw piece up there for me, too. Nah, he's going to move them all back. Interesting. Hope we get a quick snap. If he continues with this lineup, let's hope we get a quick snap. Can also potentially get a hit on Max here. Strength 4 though, damn. Right there, he changed his mind. Changed his world up a little bit. That's a little bit better. Go after the wrestler here. Oh, and the quick snap came too. Damn it. It's a shame he didn't leave him how he had him. It's a damn shame. Alright, let's see if the Crocs can act right here. Nice, good job, Crocs. We might just foul this dude. In fact, I think we're gonna just foul this dude. Seven plus foul. Oh, we don't break him. We roll a five. That's frustrating. That's frustrating. Good news is he's got to bring somebody in and mark up either my Crocs or this Saurus to have a solid shot at standing him up. And there it is. Blitz that way. Nice, no takedown. Oh, don't reroll that. He was sure thinking about it. And there's his assist. Oh, no, he's not going to use it. He'll move the other guy in for the assist then. Yeah. Nice. He rolled stupid anyway. We like that. That is what we like to see. I'd like to get a blitz on Mats if he leave him out there for us, but it doesn't look like he's gonna. That sucked. Jesus. Can't break that dude to save my life. What the hell? Multiple assisted foul after multiple assisted foul and couldn't fucking break him to save my life. And that sucks. That sucks. Now, where does he blitz? He's gonna blitz with the claw, I would imagine, but who does he blitz with the claw? Don't really have a good shot at anybody here. I guess he could take the assist away here, bring an assist in here, and blitz that way. Or he could blitz with the block mighty blow here. That might be the better blitz. But I don't think he does that. Yeah. It's exactly what I expected he would do. And then he'll bring a guy here for the assist, and then he'll blitz that way. Yep. Ooh. Bring the chainsaw on in there then. I like that. Oh, he's gonna blitz that way. Okay. I did not expect that. Come on, roll the one. Roll the one. Ah. Oh, he didn't get the yellow, though. That's good. And he won't follow, so that means we can get a blitz potentially on the chainsaw here. Roll a one. Nah. That really doesn't matter to me. Really does not matter to me at all. Just dodge right out of that shit. Double fail that. Thank you. Now break yourself, please. Oh, damn it. Damn it. You were supposed to break yourself. There you go. Oh, crossing. Oh, damn it. Need to get these crosses here, man. Chainsaw. Ah, just a stun. Come on, really? That's fucking terrible. I think I'm just gonna actually activate here. Do the hit with the mighty blow. Take a chance here. So 2+, 2+, or dodge, dodge. Oh, it's only one dodge. No! Damn it. Ah! Damn it! Well, I would have rolled a 1 on the first go for it, and if I re-rolled it, I would have rolled a 2 and then a 3. So I would have made the go for it, but it looks like I would have rolled a 2-something on the foul. Which, 8-7-6, would have been a 7+, so if as long as it was a 2-5, as long as the next dice off was a 5 or a 6, I would have broken. Now, he can get 2 dice on me here, but he's got to get a pal. So he might as well just hit with this guy and not even worry about the Bellagio. So let's see what the next roll is. Is it a 5 or a 6? If it was a 5 or a 6, then I should have done the go for it. Oh, he's going to hit with the Bellagio instead. Interesting. Oh, no, he's going to hit with the Wrestler. Actually, that's the better play. Absolutely, because of the Wrestler. And he gets to Wrestle. It was a 5, so I would have broke him on the foul. Okay, we'll take that. He ain't getting nothing there. And we're going to get a Mighty Blow hit on the claw now, which is good. We're still in good shape here. Be nice if he'd fucking fail something. That sucks. Still a 3+ pickup for me if I just want to pick it up with him in the tackle zone. Not worry about it. Be nice if he fucking failed something, though. Uphill everywhere except for there. That's a 1 die. He does 1 die and he gets fucking yellow, of course. Because why not? Should not follow. Gives me 2 dice now with Mighty Blow. you gotta dodge out here now. No other choice. Or just sit there and take hits. There's a dead wrestler. That's what we like to see. That is what we like to see. Let's go ahead and bring this guy around here. And get us a mighty blow here. And that'll get us hit here. But before we do that, let's do this hit. Stay pat. Then we'll do this hit. And we'll follow. We'll do this hit. For fuck's sake, roll a 3. Thank you, dumbass. Yet. Oh, come on, cross him up, cross him up, cross him up, damn it. So I can mark him up. Nah, I'm gonna mark this guy up here. So 8, 7. I can foul him. If I come in here, that takes the assist away there, which is what I should do. This time? There we go. Just a stun, but at least we broke him, motherfucker. Lock there. No break, though. That's good. So he can blitz here now. Just gotta stand him up though. Yep. That's perfectly fine. Yep, there's the blitz. Finally gets a yellow with the claw. No break though, that's good. Ah! Bring him cross. Ah, oh, just KO. We'll take it though. There we go. Get the fuck off this pitch, bitch. Get the fuck off my pitch, bitch. Think about this here. All right, now right now he has no assist for the beast, and he's missing three now. He's missing a rookie warrior, the wrestle dead rotter, and the claw piece is now gone. We could potentially surf this guy depending on what happens here. Come on, roll a one and kick back, baby. Kick back, baby. Kick back. Kick back. Just a stun, though. That's good. We'll get a free hit on the Saw now. Guessing he's going to dodge out here. If he does, he leaves me the potential surf there. Nicely done there. He could have got a two die hit on the ball there if he'd got a yellow by dodging out here. One die here, no yellow. Damn it, he got the fucking yellow. Lucky ass, man. Lucky fucking ass. We're gonna go backwards here. try and surf this guy. So we hit, push here, bring him there, push here, push him out. Then we can blitz in, yeah. KO, we'll take it. We'll take it. Stand up here, because if I do, he surfs me. Good. Alright, we're in good shape, and we got another KO on him, on one of his Mighty Blow block guys. Teach him to play around with the sideline. It's fine, he can get a one die from there. He can get a two die from there. Gets the yellows. Yep, blitz there. No takedown, that's good. Oh, he re-rolls it, and he gets the pow. I mean, he still had three re-rolls, so why not, right? No break, that's good. Should have came in here, taken the assist away so he could get the two die there. Go for it if I do that. not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. Crocs, good job, buddy. Had a lot of hits on him to not break him yet. Shouldn't have done that. When I decided to move where I was going to move, I should have just done the one dodge. That was stupid. I was going to come all the way in, but then I decided at the end not to, which meant I didn't need to make the extra dodge. So that was a bad play on my part. Kick back. Oh, he kicked back. Come on, loner. Come on, loner. Yes. Good job, loner. Hey, and he crossed himself. Good. Finally, turn 8, he crossed himself. Alright, now I shouldn't do these hits, but I'm gonna do these hits because I'm a fucking idiot. Give me a pal. Come on, give me a pal. There we go. Now, come on, Mighty Blow, do a thing here. Do a thing here, Mighty Blow. Do a thing. No, Mighty Blow did not do a thing. Mighty Blow did not do a thing. Alright, we just gotta do one of those things, those thingy things, with a reroll. Just gotta make one of those thingy things. There we go. Oh, and a level, nice. Did not realize that leveled him. Alright, come on, KOs. Yeah, gets 1 out of 2. That's where he should be. And his claw piece is back, which sucks, but... Alright, we're going to give him a rookie skinker, and we're going to give him a sidestep skinker. Not that sidestep skinker. 13, 8, we'll give him this one. And we'll let him have the proxy. So which one failed? The rookie failed. I think both rookies were out, though, weren't they? Lord Pandemic was the other one. No, that was a Mighty Blow one. Oh, man. It's a shame he came back and not the other one. Because now we got to take Mighty Blow hits galore. with the claw hit and potentially a foul. So let's hope we can survive this line of scrimmage hit.
We're out of hits that we're going to get here.
Perfect defense would be nice. Oh, nice. Called that shit, didn't I? Probably could have made it harder if I'd have put all my guard and stuff up there, but why even take the chance? We could have got these guys up for assists. Nice. Double red. Triple red. Oh, he rolled double red too. But he would have rolled he only would have rolled one of them, even if he only had two dice. He would have rolled the stumbles and the skull. But we dodged a takedown there. That's good. Don't dodge the takedown there. No break, though. Here comes the blitz with claw. This is what we were hoping not to have, but... Gets the yellow. Gets the break. Just the stun. I'm gonna get a foul. Come on, ref, catch him. Do the pass first and double fail the pass. Just gonna do the pass first. Come on, fail this pass or catch. It's got a reroll though. Makes the pass. Makes the catch, so we are gonna take the foul here. Come on, ref, catch him. Okay, he didn't get caught, but he's same pathetic fouling ability as mine were in the first half. I had two or three in a row that were like three and four. KO stays out, that's good. So we're going to have numbers 11 to 9. We like it. We're going to keep the move guy out. Move those guys up there for now. He's got 7, 8, 9. Yep, 11 to 9. He's got three pesties. No, he's got all four pesties, only three warriors, only one rotter. So he's going to go over here after this guy, it looks like, with the claw. Another perfect defense here would be nice. I'd put a sidestepping skink over on that dude. Give me a perfect defense. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Suck it, bitch. Enjoy the fun. All right, let's see what he does with this. He is in a bad way all the way around the board here. He is in a very bad way. Trying to get back to block the ball off. Blitz there, but if he blitzes there and doesn't get the pow, then I just sidestep and make him dodge. No blitz there, and he didn't get the pow. So we'll just sidestep here and keep him marked. One die blitz here, maybe? Fail this, make him use a pickup. Damn. Yeah, blitz there with the one die. Thought that might be where he'd go. That gives him a one die. Oh, come on. Fucking lucky ass, man. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Jesus. Sick. Sure, okay. Why not? Oh, and he gets the break even better. Absolutely stupid that he just got that fucking lucky. Absolutely stupid that he just got that lucky. Die, bitch. Die. Taking a big chance doing this. There we go. Be nice if I could break that motherfucker. Know what I mean? Okay, so we're not doing another dodge. There we go. Skink swarm in action, baby. Now let's see what kind of bullshit he pulls out of his ass this time. A bunch more one dies that he gets fucking lucky on. That's my guess. So he's uphill there, he's uphill there, he's uphill in all those. He's uphill there, he's uphill there. He's uphill everywhere. One die there, two die there. Can blitz for two die on one of these and then dodge out. Double fail to dodge. Pow. This Still, this isn't terrible because we can get the, potentially get the Crocs on that guy. Yeah, we can potentially get the Crocs here. Ooh, interesting. Fail that, go for it, please. He hasn't rolled a 1 on any single die 6 roll that he's had to roll. But I take it back, he did roll a bone, or really stupid, once or twice on the, where he had to roll a 2 plus, and he rolled a 1 on with the beast. But on the go fours, he hasn't rolled a 1. And he's made a lot of them. There we go, finally. Oh, that's nice. I guess all I had to do was bitch about it a little bit, and then he finally rolled it. All right, then. That just happened, didn't it? My reroll. That sucks. That sucked. At least we made it count. It's a rookie, but that's one of the two remaining three warriors off the pitch, so that's good. No sense in doing the go for it here, taking that chance with no reroll. Guard piece with the beast. It's the only place he can hit with the beast. It's one die if he goes there. Yep. Still doesn't really help him any unless he breaks anyway. If he breaks, it'd help him a little. He doesn't break, so really not much help there. Nice. Finally, rolls a skull. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We like it. Does get the pow there, which sucks. No break, though, so that's good. No takedown there is good. Sucks that... Oh, he pushed him the wrong way. He could have got the guard out of there. Now I can get 2 dice on this guy. Stand him. I'm gonna blitz there. Come on, cross him up. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And it sticks. Nice. Don't have to worry about that motherfucker no more. And that's another 2 SPP for that guy, which is good. Now let's hope we can catch a ball here. Oh fuck, disturbing presence. Holy fuck, I totally forgot about disturbing presence. Well, I got lucky there. Wow, I totally forgot about disturbing presence. Holy shit. Just asking for trouble there. You're giving me a surf on that guy. God damn it. Now I can't surf him. Could have surfed him before that. Oh, he didn't follow though. Nice. I can still surf him. God damn. Quit getting pals on that guy. Or that's actually not the same guy. It's the non-sidestepper. He kept getting pals on him. Pitch that we don't have to worry about potentially sneaking in and trying to get the ball out. Fail to go for it. We will use the reroll there. Ah, damn it. That sucks. Because I was going to do the two die hit here to free the edge up, bring the edge around here, and do the mighty blow hit on him. But unfortunately, did not get to do that. That's all right. We got him down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys on the pitch. Yeah, that's the only, really the only thing he has to do that right there. One reroll left, so let's hope he at least has to use it before he gets to the ball. He won't follow. Oh, come on. And of course he gets the pal. And of course he'll break. Oh, he didn't break. That's good. Okay. Fortunately, we're going to have to pick the ball up there. Had a feeling that might happen, but I wasn't going to try to pick the ball up yet because it would have taken a go for it anyway, so I wasn't going to use my reroll on that. He's not going to get the ball. If he gets the ball here, then, I mean, there's nothing else I can do about that. He just made some really stupid good rolls to get it. Good news is no assist for the beast here. Nice. Oh, fuck you with the pals, man. Jesus. I've been very fortunate he has not been able to break my skinks. I'm very fortunate. Like that. Our fouling this game has been really sad for both of us. Hey, he finally did not get a yellow. They should just leave everybody on the ground, don't do nothing. Just let me score, game's over, he can't do shit. He can't even get a two die here. Try to bounce the ball, I guess. Instead he crosses himself foolishly. And it's a miss next game, and it sticks. So, like I said, he should have just left himself laying on the ground. Not did anything. Oh, we double won the pickup. Wow. Oh, no, we didn't. I thought we double won it when it showed the ending screen. Oh, that's good. Two touchdowns on the edge, Keith. That's nice. Nobody missing for next game. That's good. Get another win. That's 14, 2-3 now. Even need that money. Rookie Skink, or the 13 SVP sidestep Skink gets the MVP. His dead rotter steals his MVP. Alright, let's see where we're at here. Oh, no, never mind. That was the sidestepper with 8 that got the MVP and got the 13. So both of our sidestepping skinks are at 13 now. Doubles for sure hands here would be really nice. Ah. So we'll get him sidestepped. That way he can play around on the sideline. I can sidestep him where I want him to be. Yeah, so both these guys are now at 13, which is good. Got this guy up to 10, so getting him closer. 4 away for him, 4 away from him, 2 away for him. Definitely getting closer with a lot of guys. All right, so we're sitting at 1,700 exactly. And we're sitting at 14, 2-3. Good. Alright, thanks for getting on, everybody. Have a great rest of your night, and we will see you in the next match, whenever that may be.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning?
No, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.